Okay, so now to do the tight lining, you can use waterproof, regular, liquid, or just a stick, whatever you prefer. My favorite is liquid liner. So I'm using the All May Intense Eye Color in 22 Brown Topaz, and this is for blue eyes, and I love this. I love this eyeliner. This is like my favorite. So to do the tight lining, I'm going to put it in between my eyelashes. Let's see if I can pull my... There we go. I blink so much. It's like crazy. So the trick is you're just thickening the eyelashes. You're not necessarily putting eyeliner on or putting it along your waterline. You're just putting color in between the base of your lashes. My eyes are watering so bad. They're just like super sensitive. So that's the basic look. You can see I'm not wearing any mascara again, and I didn't do a normal, you know, eye